In 1899, Spider-Man was 17 and living with his mother in Denver. He still looked extremely ill, but he was surviving. And in fact, he had found a hobby, music, and some new friends, Helen and Phil Peters.
I knew there was drama at the guitar school.
In 1899, mandolin was hot, hot, hot. West Highland was the Laurel Canyon of Denver, and Phil and Helen Peters were old-timey Neil Young and Joni Mitchell, hosting badass mandolin jams.